Yo, what's the deal? It's your boy Busy Sarah Comedy, and I'm back with a new video. So today, as you see, we got the big unfinished Beyblade World Championship, and what we're about to do on this channel is have ourselves a little tournament to see who's gonna be running this thing and see who's gonna be the champion of the tournament, and then we'll start having qualifying matches and all the stuff like that on the channel to see who will be able to step up and battle the champ. So let's get into it. Lego. So y'all, today pretty much we got all these battles, these launchers I'm using. We got this first battle, Imperial Dragon, one against Geist. Super Hyperion versus Crystal Feral Ultras. Super Hyperion versus Big Bang. Brave Valkyrie going against Dragoon. And then it's gonna be a three-way battle between these guys. So that's gonna be it, and let's get it. Okay guys, so for the first battle that we got is Imperial Dragon Zenith Evolution going against Stalk Combo by Staffy. Oh no, that was 1 point, you guys. That was 1 point. Imperial ended things off pretty quick. That's one Fafnir. Okay, so we tied up 1-1. Okay, guys, it's another win. So that's two from Fafnir and okay guys, so that was the first battle and your winner is Fafnir. Next battle we have Super Hyperion Star Combo going against Feral King Ultras, aka Crystal Ultras Combo, and Feral himself. Let's see what happens. Alright, that was a total miss launch, so I'm not gonna count this. Let's reduce. Ultras with the win. That's 1 point. Beat it up. Ultras is not playing. And that's 3 points. It was swept. Feral King Ultras is the winner. Next up, King Helios versus Big Bang Genesis. Oh my god, Helios with the burst on the Genesis at the beginning. Jesus Christ. Alright. That's pretty crazy. That's pretty crazy. I don't know if I should count that or not, but fuck it. 2 points. Well, that don't count. As soon as it, no, we're gonna redo that. Forget that. Okay guys, this last battle, I'ma just put on the armor and change Helios from 10-bladed to 5. So now, we'll put it in his 5-bladed mode, he was already battling his 10. We're gonna see how it's gonna end up against Big Bang Innocent with the armor and 5-bladed mode Helios. So, Valkyrie, Dragoon's eliminated. So guys, we're back, and the next battle I had for this was to put his combo in here, and the bay that had his combo, he got part of his combo, the Big Bang with the D-Rugs that don't have kids on it. So, we got that, and we also moved the sea. Okay guys, we're back. My bad, camera went out, but pretty much we got Paradox versus Bloody Logness, and we're gonna put God Ragnarok versus the newly made yesterday Ultras. I don't have a name for it yet. Oh, I'll call it Life Barrel Ultras. So yeah, let's get it. So we got these two going. Left versus right. Okay, that was Paradox. that battle. So it goes on as offense is eliminated. Next. So let's get it popped. Double ring out. Bay apart and broke the teeth to one of it. Lucky I made a second chip for a different type of way to put it together. Okay guys, we're back and sorry about that, but as you guys see, my bay destroyed. This is another chip that I put in for it after I cut the video off. But as you guys see, this chip has been, the other tooth part of it's been broken the F off. That's what I need. Do Gorilla wood glue instead of Gorilla super glue, but it did some justice to make it like make the bait hard enough to battle and all this stuff to give us power and stuff, but just not strong enough to keep together like the Gorilla wood glue would. So I'm gonna have to grab some of that soon to make my chips and everything else, bays and stuff, right? But I got this one to where I can make it as a regular bait until I fix this chip or make a whole nother one for a sparkling chip. So due to not being able to battle, Ultras cannot continue, sadly, and this is his first battle officially, really. So Ragnarok will move on being able to do to no contest, and and the first battle will be Geist Fafnir versus Feral King Ultras. So let's get it. So guys, we're about to get into this first battle, and let's load these guys up. And we're going. Oh, Ultras was the win. Definitely still a point.
Oh, and Girl King Ultra with the spin finish here. Fafnir with the win. So that's 1 point. I think it's like 1 to 3. We're going to get a 5. Oh, man. Okay, that's 2 back here. Ultra's wins with 5 points to 3. So Fafnir will be eliminated in Ultra's move on in the tournament. Next, these two. Let's go. Okay guys, so we're back. We got these two about to go at it. So let's get it. Hopefully. This guy, but I didn't know that the camera stopped. So I guess we gotta run it again. Come on, Paradox. Okay. That was more like a snipe, so we're not gonna count it. It's been fixed. Oh man. God, Paradox freaking armor or whatever, his points broke off some. I gotta see who this down, but it just broke off some, you guys. Oh my god, but it managed to win its battle. So it goes on to the finals, you guys. This is crazy. Wow, Ragnarok has been eliminated, so now these are the last three left, you guys. Who will win? We don't know, but we are going to see. But the first battle was set up to be that guy versus that guy. So whoever wins, win. Okay, guys. So we got King Helios stepping up. Feral King Ultra, you guys. Let's see where this battle goes. Oh, Ultra with the rain out finish. Helios totally out. It is not playing any game. Feral King Ultra is the no game. They're not done going around yet. Oh. And just run out Helios. And Helios has been eliminated. So now it is down to Paradox and Ultras. Oh my God, guys, this is about to be a freaking dog freaking fight. This is about to be a dog fight. I hope you guys are ready, because this is about to go down. It is about to go down. Left spin Ultras. Oh, and Fro King with the first win. Let's go. Where's the championship belt, actually? Oh, with another ring out. The power of Feral King is menacing. Can anybody step up and beat it? Oh. I think, I don't know if that was Paradox or not, but that was pretty crazy. Out again. Feral King Ultras, 3 points. First one of 5 wins. Oh my God. This power that we're seeing right now is just scary. Ultras was running out of stamina. Oh, I think Paradox got that. That was 1 point, I believe. Paradox hit the floor first, so that was a point, so I think that's 4. Vultures could get 1 more point. It'll win. It'll become champion. Wow. As soon as it got in, annihilation. So guys, that was the battle. As you guys can see, Feral King Ultras just trumped Paradox up over here in the corner. So here is your new champion of the channel, Feral King Ultras, aka Crystal Ultras version. But there's your runner-up, second, third, fourth. I don't know who after that. Second, third. Actually, it goes on this. So, all these days been ran through. And yeah, man, here's your new champion. Your new champion of the channel. Crystal Feral Ultras. I hope you guys like it. Give me some bait combos and stuff like that to together and stuff like that or whatever, and we can make it happen. We can do some more great battles. But give me some battles I could put against Ultras for the championship. Yeah, comment, like, subscribe. And yeah, we're out. Deuces.